Welcome. My name is Jose Crespo Anadon, and I'm here to present the Neutrino 2020 poster, Data Acquisition Systems to Detect Accelerator and Supernova Neutrinos with Microwin and SBND. Microwin and SBND are liquid argon time projection chamber detectors at Fermilab. An unique feature of their DAQ is that they have a parallel TPC readout in which an FPGA splits the data into two streams. One, the trigger stream, only reads out upon coincidence of the light detection system and accelerator gates. Another stream is continuously written to disk in a triggerless fashion. This second stream is known as the supernova stream. Because of the surface location of the detectors, self-triggering is not an option. Instead, the supernova neutrino stream acts as a CCTV for supernova neutrinos. We use the supernova early warning system alert as delay trigger. In order to write the large amount of information, real-time compression is needed. This compression is achieved using FPGAs, which applies shear suppression. Only the portion of the waveform passing and amplitude threshold with respect to the channel baseline is saved, plus a number of samples before and after. We have tested several configurations and achieved the target compression factor using a combination of static baselines and channel-wise thresholds. To evaluate the detection efficiency and energy reconstruction of the supernova stream, we use Michel electrons, as they span a similar energy range as the supernova neutrinos. The red histogram shows the Michel electron spectrum from the trigger stream on the collection plane, and the black points show the spectrum from the supernova stream. We find a relative detection efficiency of 95% and a change in the shape, which is well reproduced when we simulate the effect of the shear suppression. Furthermore, we extend this analysis to the other wire planes of the TPC and find a large drop in efficiency for the middle induction plane and a big shift to lower energies for the first induction plane. These findings are relevant for the design of data acquisition systems for future experiments like DUNE, which has the detection of supernova neutrinos as one of its primary science goals.